far. Well, in other news, surveillance video captured the moment two stores were broken into. The Benton County Sheriff's Office is asking for help identifying the persons in these videos. Here you see a suspect in a hoodie walking around Tallulah's Outfitters in Deli and Rogers. Then, in this video, you see someone walking through the Avoca Dollar General store. If you have any information about these break-ins, you're asked to call the Sheriff's Office.